I mean, it's not really a crime, in my opinion, to be homeless.
Soon, it could be in Wooster, under a proposal that would fine the homeless up to $150 who refuse to seek available shelter when asked to by police.
I've been here 20 years. I've never seen it like this. So bad, people. It's not fun at night because one or two will come upon you and ask you for change or money. Kind of scary at night.
Everybody's been down on their luck before, you know, maybe a time or two. Nobody's like, hasn't made their entire life.
The issue dividing many in town is now gaining attention from the American Civil Liberties Union of Ohio. The group sent a letter to city leaders calling the proposed law unconstitutional.
Oftentimes in smaller communities, it's only thoroughly religious organizations that provide emergency shelter, which is laudable, but you can't force somebody, you can't compel somebody to receive services from a religious institution as a matter of First Amendment constitutional law.
The Salvation Army is the largest shelter in the city that takes in men, women, and children. Yet when we tried to record the outside of the building from the sidewalk, the self-described major there did this.
Please leave.
Are you a Salvation Army?
Please leave.
Hi, sir. I'm Maya.
No, please leave.
The Salvation Army of Wooster was named in the ACLU's letter. Meanwhile, some here say the proposal should be reconsidered.
They're trying to push the homeless people out of the picture, out of sight, out of mind. And in my opinion, that's not cool.